We pride ourselves on giving you a great night's sleep in the sky, but what happens when you're sleeping next to a stranger?
Ever found yourself in a game of arm wrestling on board your flight and wondered what's acceptable behaviour? In our survey, we asked, who owns the armrest?
Well, the results are in. 67% of flyers say take one armrest and leave the other for a neighbour.
I think it's only fair that you get an armrest, or each person gets an armrest.
I'm cool if people take them. I don't really care about that.
Living in London for a time, I found that the Brits are far more interested in the armrest than the Americans. But an American is not afraid to say, like, oh, sorry, if they just move their arm in to your space.
I actually prefer having the armrest myself. And if the person is there, I just nudge them over because I want to be comfortable.
You have to compromise. You're on a flight, like you're in each other's space, and especially if it's a night flight or something like that.
Also, there's the deal with man spreading, so I think that's totally a thing.
Say that again, man spreading. What's man spreading?
It's like this.